Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I'm standing in front of 6 Wimpole Street, which is where Frederick Treves, Joseph Merrick's doctor, lived, and Merrick himself visited here in 1887.